Pay attention, movie fans, because we have some exciting news. Two of our favorite actors are coming together to star in an upcoming movie, and we're already ready to buy our tickets. Little Mike Wheeler from Stranger Things, aka Finn Wolfhard, is teaming up with none other than Ansel Elgort to star in the upcoming adaptation of the best-selling novel, The Goldfinch. What's up, guys? I'm Kate DeRocher, and I am stoked to see these two on the big screen. The oh-so-gorgeous Ansel will be playing the lead role of Theo in the film. If you haven't read the book, the story follows Theo as he finds himself immersed in the world of art after his mom passes away. It's an amazing novel, and it's sure to be an equally as incredible film. Finn will be showing up in the film as young Boris, a Ukrainian student troublemaker who befriends Theo. The two characters instantly bond over the fact that they both lost their mothers. Wow, this is going to be good. If all that isn't proof enough that the movie is going to be amazing, then stars like Sarah Paulson and Luke Wilson should convince you. Will you guys go see Finn and Ansel in the film? Or does it not interest you? Let me know by commenting now. 2017 was an amazing year for Finn. He had a huge role in the terrifying horror movie It and killed it in the second season of Stranger Things. And he's only going up from there. The Goldfinch is now confirmed and two other films are coming soon. On top of that, he'll also be doing some voice work for the new TV series, Carmen Sandiego. Are any of you worried that Finn is going to catch the movie acting bug and quit Stranger Things? With all these rumors swirling about the star leaving the Netflix show to pursue other endeavors, including acting and singing, all these new projects are not a good sign. The Goldfinch is sure to be a favorite among fans and critics alike. Do you guys agree? Are you excited to see Ansel and Finn work together? Is this the beginning of the end of Finn the TV star and now a movie star? Let me know by commenting now. For all things entertainment, subscribe now.